So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna play for you all by myself.
That's awesome.
I might throw a harmony in there.
We'll just sing along. That's like an installation, that's lovely.
Oh, yeah.
Really cool.
Yeah, I saw that.
You know what, his new stuff's great. It's like it's pretty mellow. A couple. You'll recognize a couple of his stuff. Because a lot of it gets played on the radio.
Way back off.
Yeah.
Sure. You know this song, but acoustically I play it completely different.
I open tune?
Yeah, that's what you'd ask for.
Oh, that's right.
Down.
patriots. You know I'm just how you can just turn them off, those bad ideas. Feel so soft. Never get you.
Shit online about people bitching that I'm not canceling the show.
Why would they bitch about that?
I don't know.
Some people just want to bitch.
Where's Pressy? Is Pressy left?
No, she's just out in the lot and then locked.
Postpone the rest of it. One of the things that's come to my attention from some friends in government is that various municipalities across the country are going to limit public gatherings to 250 people, which obviously under the circumstances doesn't really work, right?
You're too popular.
Yeah. Well, no. I mean, even in this show, like this place holds like 3,200 people. We saw tickets go up and up and up until there was about 900 left, and then it just stopped.
Really?
Like, it just, like, it's not, that's not a normal thing, right? Like, it just.
Because of this?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. I've been watching Instagram all day, and there's people on there trying to, like, sell their tickets to other people, and or they're not coming, or whatever, right? So. Did you come in from Chicago?
Yeah.
There you go.
Yep. Thanks so much for doing it.
Though. Oh, hey.
Yeah, absolutely.
Well, thank you.
I was really worried. Like, I got an email yesterday from, like, I think it was from Viridian Hall. I'm like, oh, no. But
the
was...
only way that tonight would get shut down is if House of Blues called. And.
That's out of your control.
Yeah, it's out of control. But, you know. We're here doing this, so the chances of that happening are slim to none.
Yeah.
So we'll go ahead with stuff and then take it from there. So, yeah, but thanks for coming from Chicago.
Yeah.
I always love playing that.
When I saw the tour, I was watching. I'm like, nope, no Chicago days. Good excuse for a trip to Toronto.
There you go. Well, I know it's gone now, which is fucking travesty. But I always love playing the double.
Oh, I know. That's heartbreaking.
I know. I played two nights acoustically there.
I thought that was awesome.
Oh, it was bloody. It was a dream.
That was heartbreaking.
Drunker. Yeah.
It's Radicals is very different from like how I wrote the song to how I recorded it. Because I put drums on it, it had to kind of change the kind of like, you know what I mean, Blake? When we did that,
I was there.
Yeah, when you played the drums, Johnny played the bass. So it had to really change in its meter, and that's something I had to. Because originally it was just even the cable, but I can't remember. See, that's the thing. I need the cable. It was like that. It was strung strung like that, right? And then it ended up being six fucking picking guitar parts.
Driving you.
cars on the freeway, you're moving like slugs, and you drift off to wake up. Do you always hit the brakes?
All right, John, you want to get a photo with these fine folks?
No.
That's sharp.
Yeah, come ahead,
Dave. That's sharp what you got going on.
It's Stephen E, man. He always brings style.
And the dubious anniversary today.
We got Matty G and Stephen E all together. Yeah. Look at the camera.
That's right. The show last year.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to
shout
out. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Awesome. Thank you, guys.
Matt Bitt said,
thank you very much for coming out this evening. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
So,
take care, buddy. Thanks for your time.
It's going to be fun.
Nice.
And if it's your anniversary today, happy anniversary.
No, no, not a happy one.
Uh-oh. Here it comes.
This time last year, exactly where we I had a massive
stroke. Oh, really?
Lost my home and my wife. And the next day I was supposed to see Matt Quinn play here. And that was all worked out. So,
because of a stroke, really? That kind of family damage?
Oh, yeah. It was the brain damage caused.
Oh, man, I'm so sorry.
Anyway, we're celebrating him doing a year and
good job.
Come to see you.
Good on you being here, bro. Good on you being here.
Thank you very much. Thanks, that was amazing.
Thank you.
Now I know how to play the.
I actually taught myself guitar on that song.
Oh, there you go.
That was.
There you go. Well, the trick of Strange Days is that I play everything in E flat, right?
Yes.
But on the record, it's in standard tuning. So.
But on forgot which one, the compilation, I played
it's
in
not,
the other key.
Yeah.
So I used that one to play along with.
All right, you guys have a great
day.
Thanks, buddy. Nice to meet you. Take care.
Are you just following me back upstairs?
Enjoy the night.
Thanks, buddy. I saw you guys in Oshawa the other night. You guys rocked it. It was awesome. Yeah. It's such a great venue. It's so small, right?
I know.
But,
it's so different. Like, this tour so far is it club.
Yep.
Hall, club.
Yep.
Hall, so.
Oh, it gives you guys some variety, right?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Appreciate
it's
it.
Totally
and,
different vibes.
Yeah. Yeah, it's too bad your tour's getting canceled.
You'll see
that
the
sucks.
Difference between Oshawa and here.
Yeah. I know. For sure. Yeah. My wife and I were standing like five people back from the front. We're like, this is incredible.
Yeah. I didn't know.
Nice thing about the Oshawa show that there wasn't a lot of tall people. Like, you could see really well.
I actually noticed that.
Yeah, yeah. It was like, there was one huge guy right in the middle,
yeah.
But everybody else was like reasonable height.
There you go.
Anyway.
Follow those guys.
Thanks, buddy. Nice to meet you. Take care of yourself,
take
right?
Take care. All right. Thank you. Well, guys.
Thanks for what you do.
Thanks for coming. Thank you. You got the tickets still
to
fall out of your pocket?
I'm just going to pee. Let me see.
Thank you.